Hello all! In this video I will demonstrate how to run a TensorBoard on your local machine when you train your neural network. And in this example I will use an example of multivariate time series prediction in this notebook. You can check it out how I made it from scratch in video right here. Yep, right here. You can check it out. So. But now I come back to my model and I want to run a TensorBoard which let me check performance of my training in real time. So, first thing what I need to do is to create a folder, it's a logs. In this directory my logs file will be saved during the training. That's all. First of all I need to include a TensorBoard from Keras Calibacs and also include some magical function load extension, which is a tensor board. Okay, now I need to go to the cell where my model is begin to train. As you can see, if you're using a Keras, it is a model dot fixed dot fit. And it is training progress, training process by training data. So I need to make some modification right here, and I need to assign TensorBoard object. And now I will say that I need to save my logs files to log directory and histogram. Frequency equal to 1. Okay, and now I will start my TensorBoard, and before training I will include another magical function. It's a TensorBoard double dash logdir, and logdir is my log directory right here. And when the training is finished I will add another magical function, TensorBoard double dashes logdir and logs slash fit. I think that's all. No, only one thing what you need to do more. In the callbacks parameter we need to add a TensorBoard object variable from here, and that's all. So come back to directory, run the terminal, and in here I need to write some command. It's a TensorBoard double dash logdir and logs. This will active a TensorBoard on the browser. Let's do it. Okay, now I see the address what I need to go into. Let's copy and go here. Okay, no dashboard or active for current dataset. Why? Because we didn't start our training so far. Let's do it. So from the very beginning just run here. Okay, this is the most important part. We need to start our training. Let's do it. So launching TensorBoard. It's running. Okay, it's training. Come back to the browser. Okay, we see the progress in real time. Okay, reload data every 30 seconds, that's good. Refresh. Okay, we see the progress in real time, that's fine. Also we can find images, custom scaler. Okay, this is not important for us. We can to check our graphical interpretation of the model of the neural network. That's also really good. is the optimizer, there's training progress, loss function, dropout, different layers. That's very nice. And on scalers tab, we can see the progress of our training in real time. And we can see that the values is changing, and I guess that the training finished. Let's see. Yeah, the training finished. And this is a TensorBoard which shows you the performance of your training in real time. I think that's all for this video. If you need more on these topics, just write on the comments. And see you on the next video. Bye bye.